Oh, it's time. It's time for some eggs. How many eggs? Oh, let's see. Well, we got a dozen there. And then there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the sixth one. And then another dozen. So 2 dozen plus 6. It's 30 eggs. All right, pardon me a second while I put them all in those pans. Alright, so thanks for holding there for that brief moment. As you'll see here, we have 15 eggs in that pan and 15 eggs in that pan. And for the sake of this video not being a million hours long, I'm going to pause the video while these cook a little bit, and I'll be right back. Okay, these little dickens are starting to cook here, so what I'm going to do is the classic mix. I'm going to mix them up, make them all scrambled-like. All the yolks are nice and broken, separated and mixable and whatnot. Scrambly, scrambly. Oh, that's looking good. Looking real nice. Let's take another look here, and yeah, they're pretty mixed up. I'll get back to you after that cooks a little more. Alright, so as you can see, it's coming along pretty nicely there. Starting to get some good cookage going on, and I'll be back to you when they're done. Okay, they are done now, so let's bring these over to the plates that I have here. I don't think they're all going to fit on this plate, so I got a bowl. Put extra eggs in. Crap. Can't lose any eggs. Alright, let's put some of these in this bowl. Eggs keep falling all over the place, man. You'll hear some people coughing in the background, probably. That's my parents. Make sure we get all the egg out. Alright. So, yeah. That took a while. Anyway, dropped the eggs a little bit on here, so we got a little bit of spillage, but I picked up what I could, emptied the pan as best as I could. There we go. Bowl of eggs and a gigantic plate of eggs. Look at that. It's all nice and stacked up. So join me in a moment. I'll be eating this. Okay, so I brought the eggs out. Yeah, it's a lot of eggs. What is there really to say? I'm hungry though. Hey, I'm doing that thing where I eat a lot of eggs.
Holy shit.
Filming it. Yeah, look at this thing. It's
hot.
Yeah, I know. Okay.
All right, we got some background. Which one of these switches is for the fan? Oh, not that one. I guess it's that one. Never mind. Doing that's gonna help. Alright, well that's taken care of. Now all that's left is this. Ugh. Man, I hate that feeling when you like swallow food, but then you have to burp, and you can't do both at the same time.
Hi, Mom.
Yep.
I love eating. It is the best. The best.